sit down and talk for a minute. Go outside and take a walk for a minute. You and me. Sit down and talk for a minute. Go outside and take a walk for a minute. You and me. It's me and you. Yes!
Guys, I totally forgot how lit the Akon Convicted album was. I used to love that album. I still love that album. It's so good. But hey, you guys. This is your girl, Disparate Amelia, back again with another video. I hope you guys have had a blessed week and have found multiple things to be grateful for. I'm definitely grateful for this new year, this new quarter. I just feel really good. Well, I'm not feeling too well, but I feel really good about the quarter and I'm just excited. This is gonna be my first day of classes. I have intercultural communication in like an hour, so I'm about to head down for that right now. But I'm really excited about this quarter. I don't know why, I just feel really good about it. I just spent a long time in prayer last night. I don't know, it's just something coming over me, rushing over me, and I spent a good long time praying just about my life and my mom and my future and everything like that. But I feel good about this quarter. Tell me how you guys are feeling about this year. What does this year bring for you? Please let me know. But I'll catch up with you guys later. Hey guys, so I just put stuff up on my wall and I'm really not sure how I feel about it right now. Kind of like it with my lights on, but I'm not really sure how I feel about it. I left that little space right there empty, this little space, because it was kind of, I don't know, I just kind of like it over just my bed piece. But I don't know how I feel. Tell me in the comments if you guys like that or not, because I will literally rip them off the walls if I don't feel like they look good. I'm kind of liking it the more it's up there, but I'm just used to that wall being bare. So I'm not really sure if I like it or not. But please let me know in the comments how you feel about this. Hey you guys! Whoa, I just came from outside and tell me why it's so cold. It is so cold right now. And Amelia definitely is not a winter person, okay? So I'm out here struggling. I need to wear like 3 jackets, a scarf, a hat, a hoodie, some gloves, just everything to keep me warm. I cannot. I was just downstairs and someone was like stuck in my dorm elevator. Like the fire department and everything were here. Somebody was stuck in the elevator. I could not believe it. It was crazy. I'm definitely not taking the elevator anytime soon because your girl does not want to be stuck and be late for class or be late for whatever's going on. I haven't recorded in the past few days because my camera was acting up, but what I found out was I left it on, like the on switch was on, and I didn't turn it off, so I thought something was wrong with it, but it was just dead. So I just now charged it and we're out here. Yesterday I went to, there was like a volunteer thing for Film Fest volunteers, so they had like a pizza party and they did a raffle, and I never win whenever I do raffles, and I was the first name. I was the first ticket that they called, and I got, let me show you guys, I got a $20 Starbucks card. Where's it? Yes, I was the first one to be called. I could not believe I saved my ticket and everything because I usually do not win for these things. And before that, I went around town just to walk because I didn't really have much to do, and it really wasn't as cold as it is right now. So I went to the Book Lady, which is like this really cheap bookstore. It's in downtown Savannah. I got Waiting to Exhale, which I did not know was a book. I did not know Waiting to Exhale was a book, guys. I love, love, love the movie Waiting to Exhale. I actually did a lookbook on this a very, very long time ago. I think it was New Year's of 2014 when I was trying to start with my themes and stuff. But it's like, it's real janky. My like lighting was way off because I actually did it New Year's Eve, edited it, posted it New Year's Eve to get it up. So the lighting is off, but the creativity and the outfits were there. All right, so don't judge me. Okay, you could critique a little something, but that was a long time ago, so I've learned, obviously. But I got the book and I'm reading it right now. It is so good. If I knew this was a book, I would have searched for this a long, long time ago. I got two more books. It's a little bit dark. And the book lady sells books for super cheap. So if you're in Savannah or if you go to SCAD, I encourage you to check this out. I got The Help as well. This one was $8. And I also got this other huge book. All three of these books are very huge. The Yo Culture. I got this book for $6. And I think Waiting to Exhale was $10. After I went to the bookstore, I went to the volunteer meeting. The animation company Leica came to visit our school and talk about like their internships and things of that sort. And if you know me, I am obsessed with Leica. I love Coraline. I love Box Trolls. Their animation, like the ability they have to create a stop motion picture that just looks so real, that everything just flows so, it's just great. It's amazing and I love them. But we saw Kubo and the Two Strings yesterday. We got to see a viewing of that and it was so good. It was so good. Like the animation was on point. There was this part in the movie where Kubo was holding a sword and there was a reflection of his armor in the sword. It was so good. I love, love, love. Love animation. I love stop motion. I can't do it myself, but I would definitely love in the future to work on a project like that, to be like a voice actor for that. That would just, it would be great. Kubo was really good. I wasn't expecting it to be that scary. It was scary to me, you know. It took me a little bit off guard with the thrill. But I mean, Coraline was pretty intense too in terms of the scare factor. Box Trolls was good, but yeah, Leica is, it's a crazy cool little company and I enjoyed it a lot. But I'll check in with you guys later if I'm doing anything else. Hey guys, today is Wednesday, which is technically the first day of the second week for us, since they like split the week in half. They started on Wednesday and we only have 4 days of class at SCAD, so today will be officially the first day of the second week. But I just came from voice lessons and it was pretty good. I feel myself improving, most definitely, especially with breath. It's like really hard for me to catch my breath sometimes, but I'm definitely working on that. And sometimes I really hold myself back a lot, so I'm working on that as well, with just letting go and knowing that I can hit those notes, because I really can hit those notes if I let it go. Who came up with this version of the smart water bottle? It's like those sports water bottles where you can like squeeze and stuff. Like, that's crazy. I got this at our convenience store. It's called the C store. It is so cool. Like, this is about to be on my favorites because it's legit like a sports bottle, but just in smart water form. And smart water is pretty good. They always give a large majority of water. This is a lot smaller than the regular smart water bottle, but it's good nonetheless. Yesterday was pretty cool. Yesterday was pretty hectic because I was just running everywhere. I had to be everywhere. Yesterday was my girl Curly C's birthday as well, and I couldn't get to go to her dinner just because there was a lot of stuff happening and I had a lot of things to do. Like, yesterday was really crazy, which is so weird because it was still technically the first week for us and like everything's going so fast. But I still have a lot of stuff to do. I have to write like a mini script today for my class tomorrow. We got the assignment yesterday, but like I said, I had a lot of stuff to do, so I have to start on that right now. I also have a scene to study that I just got from one of my classes, acting for the camera. It's a comedic scene, which I'm kind of excited to learn more about because I don't feel as if I'm very good at doing like comedic scenes. I don't know, it's just weird. Like, I love watching them and I feel like I can be funny if I don't try, but then when I'm acting to be funny, it doesn't come out as funny. I'm like really dramatic. So yeah, I'm happy that I'm getting to learn more about these. I feel like this is gonna be a very long vlog just because it's like me catching up and everything. Obviously you can tell by how many minutes are down below. Yeah, I'll catch up with you guys later. Hey guys, it is Monday morning. We are off of school. We do not have school today. And it is Martin Luther King Jr. Day today. I think it's today. I don't think it was yesterday. Whoa. That's really long. I don't know if you guys heard that, but it sounded like a rocket slash car zooming down the street. Yes. I woke up kind of early, not really that early today, to get really ready for this parade. It's around like almost 9 right now, and I'm dressed and ready to go. I'm just waiting on Mon to let me know that she's ready, but we're gonna go to this MLK Junior parade today. It should be really cool. It looks a little bit gloomy outside. I don't know if it's because it's early or if it's because it's gonna rain, but hopefully it does not rain, and I feel like this is gonna be great. But what I realized was back in, okay, so it really is like a plane or something coming through here. I realized that back when I was doing my Disparate December, let me jump on this.
Whoa.
I did not let you guys, well, I told you guys that I was starting my little fast that's going on, and I did start that, but I didn't let you guys know my updates and da da da. So today I actually started on the 1st. I really wanted to start it before the 1st, and I kind of did start before the 1st, like in terms of, well, let me explain what this cleanse was for guys who are just joining in. I'm doing a 21-day cleanse slash challenge, however you want to announce it, call it. The basic premise of the cleanse is to just renew, well, the initial cleanse is to renew your body, to purify your body and things of that sort, where you just eat specific kinds of meats, fruits, vegetables, and water. That's basically it. But I modified the cleanse for myself and things that I feel like I need to be just rid of or void of. At this certain point, I got rid of all my social media. I deleted all my things. I didn't deactivate them because I wasn't really sure how to do that. So I just deleted them because I don't want any notifications, even though Facebook still sends you like emails of your notifications, but you can't see them unless you're logged in. But yeah, I deleted everything. I deleted Insta, Facebook, Twitter. I've only been drinking water throughout this process. I've been drinking tea too with just honey. I just want to, you know, because I don't drink water a lot. I drink it, but I don't drink it as much as I could really drink it. So I'm drinking just water. I've been reading. I was supposed to be exercising, but that didn't really work out well. But I legit walk everywhere, so I'm counting that in as my exercise. Yeah, that was all that I had to do. Plus, no sweets. So no candy, no dessert, no anything like that. Yeah, I've been doing that. It's day 16 of 21, and right about now I'm, well, like all last week and all this week, I've been really craving like ice cream, and every time I see candy, I'm just like, I wish I could buy that. And I feel like at that moment when I see it, I'm just like, oh, when I get off this thing, I'm just gonna get all the candy and stuff that I can get my hands on. And I don't really think that's the purpose. It's not the purpose of this at all. So I'm gonna try to restrain myself for a little bit more than 21 days, like kind of dip into it. I definitely plan on drinking water the same amount that I do right now. I can't really dip into the sweets all the time like I really used to do. It's just not very good for you. And like, I feel like having that control, and like, especially with social media, like not seeing everything that's going on, even though I feel like I'm missing a lot because social media was kind of my news source, because I don't really have a TV, or I don't really look up the news every single day, so I don't really know what's really going on in the world. But it gives me a kind of clarity, like I'm not checking for people's likes, I'm not checking for people's comments under my photos, I'm not watching the next person do what they gotta do. I don't have to see like senseless stuff on my feed all the time, or other people's arguments or other people's stuff or what other people's doing. I'm just focusing on me and what I have going on. So it's just great. It feels a little bit refreshing, and I'm very proud of myself for doing it. It ends in a couple of days. It ended in 5 days, 21. But it feels really good. I'll definitely upload my social media again, but I don't intend to go on it as frequently as I used to. Like every time I would get up, I would just be on my phone, and I just don't think that's healthy. Like, to be honest, it's just too much. And I appreciate social media and everything that it does, but sometimes you just need a break from like all the glossiness, all the filters, all of other people's faces in a phone setting. I just needed a break, and I'm proud of doing that. You guys can definitely do like a cleanse, like rid and void some things that aren't really necessary into your life. Like, you can survive without sweets. Like, you can survive without ice cream for 21 days. You can. It may be a little bit hard, but you definitely can. So I'm proud of what I'm doing. I'm like legit holding this camera all the way down because my arm is tired and I am tired, but I will see you guys at the parade. Saucy guys, like, do I look cute? Wait, I can't even see with these glasses on.
Cause I'm black.
What?
Oh my god, these are Bree's sunglasses, guys. This is Bree, courtesy of Bree. We got mine out here with your sunglasses. Show your sunglasses, girl. Wait, I don't have.
No, this one's full too.
We're having memory card problems.
No images though. What's wrong with this?
Is it not? Maybe it's the camera.
I think it is the camera.
But yes, we're doing a sound design project for Bree.
Sorry, I thought you were about to. Oh, we're doing a project for Bree. I don't know which kind.
But she's a sound design major, so.
She is, yes. So we're doing this. We're having
it's
some
here.
Memory card heart. Difficulties.
Why are you really?
Yeah, why don't you have your air on? It's like
I don't feel like, no, it's on heat because it'd be cold outside. And it'd be cold in here.
Heat. It's 76 degrees outside.
This is my life. Okay, and I'm gonna live it.
Okay, well, it's hot. I'm sweating in here.
Okay, let me see if you can do
this. This actually is a great angle, but I refuse to hold my hand up.
Yes! Okay, we can shoot on this.
Doing it.
Look at the equipment. Am I showing you? Look at it.
Wait, can I see a picture of you? You, yes. The photographer for my snap.
Be like super, get over like, here. Super calm.
Ooh, come on.
Be expressionless. So don't smile.
I just hit this tree.
Yeah, this works. And so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna just record around you. Just kind of be still. You can breathe. You can blink. You can move. Yeah. You're probably good now. Yeah. Ready?
Hey everybody! Today is Sunday. Today was like the shortest weekend we've ever had. I'm like trying to. It's so dark outside, I have to keep this light on. So, like, the shadow's kind of hitting my face. Yes, but today is Sunday. It's like the shortest weekend we've had because we had to make up for Martin Luther King Jr. Day. Yeah, we had off on Monday, so we had to make that up. We only had off on Saturday and Sunday. I went to class on Friday. Today is just a really chill day, and I reached the end of my cleanse, my 21-day challenge yesterday. Today's the 22nd. I finished on the 21st, and honestly, I just feel really good. If you don't know what I was doing for that challenge, I explained it in this video. I basically just drank water. I didn't do any sweets or candy or anything like that. I abstained from all my social media. I deleted all my social media. And that's basically what I did for most of it. I did re-upload all my social media today. That is like Snapchat, Twitter, Insta, Facebook, everything today. Shout out to Gabby on Snapchat. She added me and I thought it was somebody I knew, but she's actually one of my subscribers. So shout out to you. Thank you for following me on Snapchat. If you guys want to follow me on social media, it is Disparate Amelia for basically everything. That's Instagram, Snapchat, if you want to see that. And my Twitter as well, where I drop like really random gems and things that I find out. But I re-uploaded all my things today. And to be honest, like, I just saw how unnecessary everything is. Like, I literally unfollowed a lot of people today. Like, some people who just don't bring forth any meaning or any substance, like, into my everyday life. Like, if I'm going to be watching what you do every day, I feel like it at least needs to boost me up in a kind of way. Like, it needs to be positive, and it needs to be something of substance. Like, we can have something funny and blah, 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 but if you're bringing other people down, or if it's just you, you know, just doing crazy things, things that are really unnecessary to put online, then I don't feel like it's comfortable to my life. Some people who I don't really talk to, I don't talk to every day, I unfollowed because, I don't know, I feel like social media is such a personal thing at times that you don't need to let everybody in, and you don't have to follow everybody that follows you just because you think it's justified because they follow you. It doesn't, listen, my life is my life and I'm gonna live it how I wanna live it. But yeah, I did miss a couple of things. I miss posting on Facebook and stuff because that's really the only way I like get to see my family and things like that. I also miss Snapchat because I like recording just the random things that I see every day. I did it on my camera, but like not as much, or it wasn't really as accessible as it would have been on Snapchat. And I missed a lot of moments from other people that I love and see every day too. So yeah, that was really positive and cool, but I feel very refreshed. I'm still gonna drink water and just tea like every day. I really don't feel it necessary to have like other drinks like soda, just because it's really good for my voice. Like, I feel a lot better. I used to get like really, I don't want to say clammy, but my throat used to be just really sticky and stuff, and it was hard for me to recover my voice at times. But now that I'm just drinking water and tea, it feels good for me, good for just producing my voice, because I do take voice lessons and that's what I'm here for. I really love this cleanse. I really want to do it again, maybe with something different, maybe with social media as well, I don't know. But it was cool. It's very interesting, and I appreciate it. If you guys have done the challenge, or if you're willing to do the challenge, please let me know. I encourage you to do it. It's a good refresher into your life, whatever it may be. Like, if you're doing it on the foods that you eat, or just water, or the social media that you participate in, or maybe it's even a person you're trying to let go, I don't know. Just let me know. I went to Winter Formal yesterday. It was really cool. It was really awesome. A lot of people turned out. It was a great turnout. I'll show you guys the clips from that.
Some wings.
Yes, Winter Formal was really
cool. It was really awesome. It was a great time to like let go and have fun. I really wish that we had like more time this weekend, but I have to work on a project and then I have a club meeting a little bit later on. Yeah, this is where I close off this video. It's probably a little bit long because it's like my first to third week back at school, and this is my first vlog for 2017 as well. I took a little bit of a break just to get myself together. I think probably because of the 21 day challenge. I'm just giving myself a rest from some things, but I'm back and in action. Thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate and love every single one of you. Please stay tuned for the next video that's coming up on my channel. Remember to like, share, comment, and subscribe. I love y'all. Bye.